Hello everyone, I'm Takumi Maruyama. I'm from Nagaoka University of Technology. In this presentation, I will talk about raw resource text simplification with pre-trained transformer language model. As you can see, my presentation consists of five parts. First, I will give a short introduction. Second, I will describe two approaches for text simplification: pre-trained encoder-decoder model and translation language model. And third, I will talk about text simplification parallel corpus of local government announcement. After that, I will show the experimental result. And finally, I will finish with short conclusions. I'd like to start introduction. Text simplification is a task that reduces the complexity of vocabulary and expression while preserving the main meaning of a text. It is an important task in NLP to make many text resources available for a wide range of readers, such as children and non-native speakers and disabled people. Recent text simplification approach regards the task as a monolingual text-to-text generation and use the neural architecture inspired by success of machine translation task. Although the neural architecture needs a large parallel corpus, the text simplification has only small data, so therefore we attempt a simple approach which fine-tunes the pre-trained language model to address low resource issue. So specifically, pre-trained weight in our experiment, pre-trained weight incorporated to following two models: transformer-based encoder-decoder model and translation language model. This is overview of experiment. The experiment consists of two parts. First, language model pre-training on Japanese Wikipedia. After that, the pre-trained weight are incorporated to two models. I will give more details next slide. As the first step, we trained a language model on Japanese Wikipedia. We use a unidirectional transformer-based language model. Give a sentence with n token. The model trains the parameters for maximizing the dislikelihood. It is our next token prediction task, like GPT. We use Japanese Wikipedia, which has 640 million tokens. After pre-training, we incorporated to the pre-trained weight to a translation model. So first, we use encoder-decoder model, which has three components. Transformer-based encoder, which read original sentence, and transformer decoder, which generate simplified sentence, and attention mechanism, which allows the decoder access the encoder's hidden state in generation. We compare three ways of incorporating the weight. First, pre-training the encoder only. And second, pre-training the decoder only. And third, pre-training the both the encoder and decoder. The translation language model receives a joint input. This joint input of original sentence XO and simplified sentence XS by a special token which means delimiter. The delimiter token is reached. When the delimiter token is reached, the positional embedding counter is reset. In inference time, the model receive original sentence and delimiter token. After that, generate next simplified token and receive token which is previous generated. This process is repeated while generating end of sentence tokens. I will again show the overview of experiment. We train language model on a large monolingual corpus. After that, we compare two ways of incorporating the pre-trained weight. We use simplification corpus of local government announcement. It has 1,000 documents that are distributed in public facilities such as the city office, hospital, and school. And these are simplified by 40 Japanese language teachers. Also, it has original version and following to simplified version. A first literal translation is a simplified version on lexical level. It has many paraphrasing operation. And free translation is a simplified version on sentence level. It has various simplified operations such as paraphrasing and sentence compression, sentence splitting, and word reordering. So these are different simplification corpus. We try to original translate from original sentence to each simplified version. Table 1 shows the data statistics. So, two simplified version has only about 30,000 training sentence pairs. And literal translation has more copying than free translation. It denotes literal translation task is easier than free translation task. We evaluate each system output on two metrics, Brew and Sari. Brew is a traditional machine translation evaluation metric. It has a correlation with fluency and meaning preservation in a text simplification task. And Sari is a recent text simplification metric. It is an osmotic average of n-gram precision and recall of three rewriting operations, addition and keeping and deletion. It has a positive correlation with simplicity. Generally, there is trade-off between Brew and Sari. Fluency and meaning preservation, simplicity and fluency or meaning preservation. So, table 2 shows the comparison of each system. Identical translation denotes the system that output original sentence, not change system. The results show the translation language model outperformed the encoder transformer-based encoder-decoder model in literal both of literal translation and retranslation. Using pre-training, both model improved in both simplification task. So it shows that pre-training is effective. This is an example of output. So. The translation language model can copy source words more correctly than encoder decoder model, and output sentence close to reference sentence length. Finally, we conduct experiment on various data size. As you can see, translation language model with a pre-trained translation language model with only 3,000 examples has performance comparable to the encoder-decoder model with all of data. It denotes the translation language model has high performance despite of extremely low resource setting. Conclusion: we attempt a simpler approach which fine-tunes a pre-trained language model to address low resource issue. Specifically, we conduct experiment with the following two models, transformer-based encoder-decoder model and translation language model. As a result, pre-trained translation language model with only 3,000 supervised examples can achieve performance comparable to a transformer with all supervised examples. Thank you for your attention.